Okay, so first and foremost, when we are talking about, you know, busy work life and how do we incorporate, how do we do this, life is so busy. So first and foremost, what we need to feel, understand and acknowledge is a responsibility towards our own health, towards our own body. Because, you know, ye apna hai, apna khud ka hai, this body. And that's exactly the reason why we start taking it for granted. Just like we start doing it for many other things and people in our lives and realize its worth only once we have lost them. You know, किसी महान पुरुष ने कहा है, नाम याद नहीं है, but कहा है that wisdom is valuing the things you have while you have them. So treat your body like this priceless asset, and once you do that, then you know incorporating fitness into a busy work life will not, you know, look or sound like a big deal, because even today in our busy work lives, we still remove time to check out pictures of people we don't even know on Instagram. We still remove time to forward jokes on WhatsApp. So I'm sure we can still remove time and, you know, take out 30 minutes to exercise, take out 10 to 15 minutes to plan our meals each day. And that's all that it takes. And of course, secondly, when we're talking about a work life, then yes, what you need to also make sure is that you're not constantly seated on a chair. Make sure that you are getting up and you're moving around, because that's also a very important part of the daily fitness.